इन जीके क्लास। दिस क्लास इज फॉर क्लास फिफ्थ। सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लेसन नंबर 7 व्हिच इज प्रिंट मीडिया। इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 12। सो इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न अबाउट प्रिंट मीडिया। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट द लेसन। अ न्यूज़पेपर और अ मैगजीन इज अ प्रिंटेड पीरियोडिकल व्हिच कंटेन न्यूज अबाउट करेंट इवेंट्स, आर्टिकल, स्टोरीज, सजेशन, एंटरटेनमेंट, एडवर्टाइजमेंट एंड अदर इंफॉर्मेशन इज एन अप टू डेट फैक्चुअल मैनर। इन हिंदी, न्यूज़पेपर और जो मैगजीन है वह एक न्यूज का माध्यम है जो कि हमें उपलब्ध कराता है इवेंट से जुड़ी हुई इंफॉर्मेशन, आर्टिकल, स्टोरी, सजेशन, एंटरटेनमेंट, एडवर्टाइजमेंट एंड अदर इंफॉर्मेशन इज एन अप टू डेट फैक्चुअल मैनर, यानी कि तथ्यों के साथ हमें यह न्यूज उपलब्ध कराते हैं कि कहीं कोई न्यूज फेक तो नहीं है, झूठी तो नहीं है। तो यह काम न्यूज और मैगजीन के माध्यम से किया जाता है। सो इन दिस लेसन देयर आर सम एक्सरसाइज हैज गिवन। दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फिल इन द ब्लैंक। देयर आर 6 क्वेश्चन हैज गिवन। सो वन बाय वन वी विल ट्राई टू फाइंड द आंसर ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी फिल इन द ब्लैंक। इफ यू नो द आंसर ऑफ एनी क्वेश्चन then also you can fill in your book. So I'm just reading question number 1. Listen carefully. The largest selling Hindu daily is the largest selling Hindu daily is the, which is the largest selling Hindu daily is, do you know? The answer is Dainik Bhaskar. No, the answer is Dainik Jagran. The answer is दैनिक जागरण। द आंसर इज दैनिक जागरण। नाउ पॉइंट नंबर 2, द डैश इज अ वीकली न्यूज़पेपर पब्लिश्ड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इन इंग्लिश, हिंदी एंड उर्दू। द डैश इज अ वीकली न्यूज़पेपर पब्लिश्ड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इन इंग्लिश, हिंदी एंड उर्दू। So do you know which newspaper this is? Any guesses? The answer is Employment News. The answer is Employment News. Employment News. The answer is Employment News. Now point number 3 is The Dash is the oldest exciting newspaper in India. It was started in 1822 in Gujarati. It means this is the oldest exciting newspaper in India. It was started in 1822 in Gujarati. Do you know which newspaper this is? The answer is Mumbai Samachar. Mumbai समाचार। मुंबई समाचार। ओके, नाउ पॉइंट नंबर 4 इज द डैश वॉज द फर्स्ट न्यूज़पेपर ऑफ इंडिया। इट वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन 1780 इन कोलकाता। इट मीन दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट न्यूज़पेपर ऑफ इंडिया। It was published in 1780 in Kolkata. Do you know which newspaper this is? The answer is Bengal Gazette. Answer is Bengal Gazette. Bengal Gazette. BENGALGAZETTE. Bengal Gazette. Now point number 5 is Dash is the largest selling English news magazine of India. This is the largest selling English news magazine, not Hindi. Largest selling English news magazine of India. So do you know which is the largest selling English news magazine of India? Any guesses? The answer is Malayala Manorama. Malayala Manorama. Answer is Malayala Manorama. Now point number 6 is the India The Indian state publishing maximum number of newspaper is. It means you have to find the state name. Which state publish maximum number of newspaper in India? Do you know which state publish maximum number of newspaper in India? The answer is Uttar Pradesh. Answer is Uttar Pradesh. It means UP. So now point number 6 has also completed. Now question number 7 is, the Dash is the oldest English magazine. It was started in 1844. The Dash is the oldest English magazine. It was started in 1844. Do you know which magazine this is? Any guesses? The answer is Calcutta Review. Calcutta Review. Now point number 8 is, this is the last point of your lesson. The Dash is the one of the oldest exciting English daily. It was started in 1838 from Mumbai. The Dash is one of the oldest exciting English dailies. It was started in 1838 from Mumbai. So it means this is one of the oldest English daily, and it was started in 1838 from Mumbai. So do you know which English daily this is? Any guesses? This is one of the most famous English dailies in 1838. Do you know which newspaper this is? This is Times of India. This is Times of India. So student, your lesson number 7 exercise has completed. Now your homework is learn all the questions of this lesson. Now the special point of your book is do it yourself. I will explain you. Name any two newspapers that are not mentioned on the page. So you have to write two newspaper names in your book which is not mentioned in this lesson. Okay, so this is your homework. Do it yourself on your book. Now, did you know point I am reading? This is special point of your book. Okay, so listen carefully. Arunachal Pradesh is the only state in India which do not publish any newspaper. So, remember, Arunachal Pradesh is the only state in India which do not publish any newspaper. Okay, which state? Arunachal Pradesh. So student, now your lesson has completed. Next time we will learn about ancient Indian literature. So till then, stay home, stay safe, keep studying. Okay, bye bye.